Hi guys, in this video I'll talk about my favorite part of London, Shoreditch. Shoreditch is the part of East London and it's changed a lot in the last few decades. Some time ago it was a no-go area, but now Shoreditch is a hub to many technical startups and home to many creative studios, so it's become cheeky picky wicked trendy. The once unattractive warehouse walls of Shoreditch have now been officially its main attraction. Colorful and creative street art is now permitted here to a certain point. Now many artists have permission for their work, and rather than doing it undercover at night, they do it during the day. When you come to Shoreditch, you will see pieces of street art almost everywhere. On the walls, on the pavement, on the roads, and even on the rubbish bins. Among many pieces of art, you can find here works of some famous artists including Banksy, Stig, Ben Amy, and many others. Shoreditch is ever so young, vibrant and creative. Here is always something is going on. The area is located in the London borough of Hackney. It's in central London and the closest transport stations are Old Street, Liverpool Street and Shoreditch High Street. Even so, the area is centrally located, it has lots of parks and green spaces. By the way, I recently published a vlog about parks in Hackney. And if you want to see it, then click now on the link on the top of the screen. And yes, I've spent a few days running with the camera filming around Shoreditch, so please show me your support and hit the like button now. Let's now begin and dip into the most diverse part of London and discover the areas that Shoreditch consists of. We start at Old Street, it's also known as the Silicon Valley of London. Old Street is the concentration for both tech startups and well-established companies. This area is well developed and the famous roundabout surrounded by newly built skyscrapers. Just 5 minutes walk from Old Street and you will reach Hoxton Square. It's one of the oldest squares in London, it was built 350 years ago. Now it's the hub for Shoreditch art and media scene. If you come here on a summer day, by the way, the entire grass area will be filled with people. Go north up Pitfield Street and you will reach Shoreditch Park. This green space in Hackney sliced out by the Blitz bombing in World War II. The park features a mosaic that depicts contemporary Hackney. It's made by people recovering from drug and alcohol addiction. Another area of Shoreditch worth visiting is Brick Lane. Brick Lane is a long stretch of street with curry houses, technology mosques and boutique shops. The area has become popular thanks to its weekend market, nightclubs and the street food. Another highlight on Brick Lane is an old bagel shop. It's opened its door for more than 150 years and welcomes its guests 24 hours a day, so you won't get hungry. Click on the link in the corner of your screen to check the entire video which I made about Brick Lane. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this short and sweet vlog about Shoreditch. And if you have questions about it, then please write it in the comment section below. I publish videos every Friday, so don't miss out and subscribe to my channel now. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.